figured to post this video to keep you entertained while waiting for maintenance. I got a lot of hate comments from last video for playing There Can Be Only One. To that my response was, if you're playing a deck where all your boss monsters are different types, and majority of meta is running single type monster deck, why would you purposely hurt your own consistency by not playing it? Unless you don't want to be competitive just out of despite for the card. Hating over someone just because someone plays a card that anti their net deck is so childish. Anyways, enjoy this gameplay video. For guide, please see previous video found in my channel. First example is replay from a Chinese top ranker playing this deck.